Scientists develop coronavirus drug to stop pandemic without vaccine. Scientists are developing a drug that reportedly offers short-term immunity from the virus and shortens coronavirus patients' recovery time. Researcher Sunny Xie said the team has already tested the drug on animals and received positive results. After injecting neutralizing antibodies into mice infected with the virus, the researchers noted that the viral load was reduced by a factor of 2,500 after just 5 days, proving that the drug has a therapeutic effect. According to the Japan Times, Xie's team created the drug by isolating neutralizing antibodies from the blood of 60 patients who had recovered from the virus. The human immune system creates these neutralizing antibodies as a way to prevent the virus from infecting cells. The researcher's study, published in the peer-reviewed scientific journal Cell, states that these antibodies can be used as a potential cure for COVID-19. After injecting the mice with the neutralizing antibody but before the mice were infected, the mice stayed free of infection. The drug could be used by medical workers who can benefit from temporary protection from the virus. Xie said, "We would be able to stop the pandemic with an effective drug, even without a vaccine." Xie said his team's expertise is single-cell genomics rather than immunology or virology, so they were thrilled when they found that a single-cell genomic approach could find the neutralizing antibodies. Xie is hoping that their drug will be made available for use in late 2020, in case the virus causes any winter outbreaks. The researchers, who are from Peking University's Beijing Advanced Innovation Center for Genomics, reportedly had an early start at developing treatments because the coronavirus outbreak began in China. Chinese health officials have said that the country currently has 5 potential coronavirus vaccines at the human trial stage. China's president has even promised to share any vaccine they develop with the rest of the world. Hundreds of patients in China have also received plasma therapy for COVID-19, leading to positive therapeutic results. Xie said the problem is that plasma is limited in supply, but the drug they are developing contains 14 neutralizing antibodies that can be quickly mass-produced.